Welcome back, everybody. We are live in your neighborhood, Collinsville. You know, looking at some of these products, they're all Italian. You'd think you're on the hill in St. Louis. But did you know that Collinsville, one of the biggest ethnic groups, is Italian? Italian Americans. They came here to work in the coal mines underneath this area. And we've got some of the descendants of those Italians joining Randy.
All that work makes you hungry, right?
You know it.
The folks here at Spitito's invited us into this store, and everyone knows it's a mainstay. Say hi to Debbie Petty, and this is Maddie, and say hi to Marianne. Everybody kind of works here, and a few of the sandwiches that they make. How long have you guys been doing this here in the Collinsville area?
Well, 12 years in the Collinsville area, 6 years in this building.
Are you guys Italian by chance?
My husband's
family. Oh, gotcha, gotcha.
That's my little mother-in-law up there by the exit sign.
Oh, in the picture.
Yeah.
That's adorable.
Yeah. Right up there.
So do you ever think that, you know, you would be like the spot for Italian food and goodies?
No, not really.
But you've got three generations right here. This is your granddaughter and
that's
your mother.
Actually, we have four generations.
Get
my son,
here.
And then this is his daughter. This is great-grandma. Mm-hmm. I'm grandma. And this is
four generations.
So yes. Spiritos is going to be around for a while.
We think so because I got little ones right back there that they want to run things too.
Oh, look at them hiding behind the corner over there. Hi, kids.
What is your biggest seller here at Spiritos?
These sandwiches.
And these are the Italian subs, I guess?
Yeah, we only make the one and we sell, a lot of tiramisu, a lot of.
Oh, yeah.
Baldo's makes our gelato.
We've got the tiramisu right here. And here are the cannolis.
Cannoli, we make those in-house.
One of my favorites.
And Baldo's from the Hill. Mm-hmm. That's just like the Italian flag. Look at that. Look at the colors.
And I got to show you this, John. Never have I seen this ever because I make these at home. I learned this as a kid.
What's that?
These are called shooters.
Yes.
They are cherry peppers with anchovies and provolone cheese. I grew up eating these like crazy. I have not seen them anywhere but here. And I did have one for breakfast, and they're fantastic.
They are massive.
If you like anchovies, these are a must try. I'm going to take some home, too.
Now, do you sell horseradish here?
We have a horseradish sauce.
You have a sauce. Well,
yeah.
I've got a horseradish root. Yeah, you find these all over Collinsville. In fact, the biggest grower is Keller, and we're going to take you on the farm as we get ready for the big horseradish festival.
Yes, sir.
That's coming up next month.
When is the Italian festival, by the way? That's a big deal here, too.
It's always the third weekend in September.
There you go. So if you're hankering for some Italian food, maybe some of these shooters, there you go. Collinsville, we're live in your neighborhood. Thank you for having
us. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.
Mangia Italiano.
Yes. Mangia.